California's attorney general is suing Amazon, claiming the company is not cooperating with an investigation into workplace safety amid the pandemic. The state's Department of Justice wants details on the company's COVID-19 prevention protocols and sick leave policies. They also want information on infections and COVID-19 related deaths at Amazon facilities across California. An Amazon spokesperson says they're puzzled by the sudden rush to court because they have been cooperating for months. A court date has not been set.